people. LAMU detects faces in photos and groups the faces of the same person together. These face groups are listed under the people view. Ideally, each face group would correspond to one person, and the face group contains faces only of that person. LAMU does a good job towards that goal, but it is far from perfect. There will be some work to do to get all the people and faces organized perfectly. There are three tasks to organize people and faces in photos after they are imported. The first task is to name the face groups. The second task is to merge face groups that belong to the same person together. The third task is to review the faces for each person to make sure they are assigned correctly. If there are incorrectly assigned faces, you can assign them to the right person. By default, the face groups are listed by the number of faces detected in descending order. The people with the highest number of faces detected in photos will appear at the top. You can change to sort the people list by name after you have named most of the people. To name a face group, right-click and choose Name This Person. Enter the name and save. As you go through the face groups and name them, you will find unnamed face groups that belong to a person you have already named. In these cases, you can right-click on the group and choose Merge into another person. In the pop-up window, select the person and then click the Confirm button, or you can double-click on the person to confirm. When you have a large number of named people in the selection list, you can filter the list by name. This group is now merged into the selected person. If you find face groups that are not of interest, you can delete them. Right-click and select Delete This Person. Note that when you delete a person, LAMU simply marks the face group as deleted so it won't show up in the list unless you specifically choose to. The underlying photos will not be affected. If you deleted a person by mistake, you can simply check the Show Deleted People checkbox. The deleted person will show up in the list. Deleted people have a light grey background. You can right-click and then choose Restore This Person. By default, if a face group has less than three faces and the group has not been named, LAMU will not display the group in the list. You can check the Show Unnamed People with Less Than Three Photos checkbox to see all the face groups, including the groups that only have one or two faces in it. If you want to perform merging or deletion on multiple face groups together, you can check the Show checkbox for multiple selection checkbox. You can then use checkboxes to select multiple face groups and merge them into a named person together, or delete them if you want. An alternative way to merge face groups to named people is Merge People by Drag and Drop. In the Merge People by Drag and Drop window, all the people you have already named are listed on the left panel. The right panel are unnamed face groups that need to be named or assigned to named people. To name an unnamed group, right-click and select Name This Person. Enter the name and save. This person will now appear on the left panel. To assign unnamed groups to a named person, select the groups, then drag and drop into the person. If the list of named people is very long, you can type the name in the filter text box. The list of people will be filtered as you type. As I have mentioned before, by default, the face groups in People View are sorted by the number of photos in descending order. This works well when you first start to name people to make sure the people with the most number of photos get named first. After you have named many of the face groups, you may find sorting the people list by name more convenient for finding people. To sort the people list by name, simply click on the Name Radio button under Sort By. This preference is automatically saved. The next time you open the People View, the people list will be sorted by name. After you have organized people in your library, if you want to export all the photos of a person, right-click and choose one of the export options. Double-click on a person to see all the photos of that person. The person view shows the faces of the person by default. Here, you can change the person's profile picture if you like. Right-click on the face and select Set as Profile Picture. If you see faces in the list that actually belong to another person, you can right-click and choose This face is another person. You can delete faces. You can select multiple faces and delete or assign them to another person together. Check the Use checkbox for multiple selection checkbox. To see full thumbnails instead of only faces, you can switch to the Thumbnails view by clicking the Thumbnail button at the top. In Thumbnail mode, you can perform all operations just like any other list of photos. LAMU can detect the vast majority of faces in these photos. In case there are faces in the photos that LAMU failed to detect, you can assign people to these photos and draw their faces manually. One of the places to add people to photos is when you are viewing a photo. If you see faces of people that LAMU did not detect, click the Manage People button at the top left corner. You can then assign an existing person or create a new person to add to the photo. To add people to this media, drag from the list of all people on the right to the list on the left. If you added a person by mistake, you can remove them by dragging from the list on the left to the list on the right. If the face of an unnamed person is not of interest, drag them from the list on the top left to the list below. If there are unnamed people in the list of people, name them first before adding new people, unless the unnamed people are not of interest to you. This is to avoid adding a person when they have already been detected by LAMU. Once you add a person to the photo, the person's name will appear in the list of people on this photo. Click on the name. You can then draw a circle around the face for the person. The circle only needs to cover the face area. LAMU will automatically expand the selected area to include the head for display. Click Save. There should be a red circle for the face you have just drawn, with the name printed. Another place to assign photos and videos to people is from any of the list views. Select the photos and videos that you want to add to a person, right-click and choose Add Person.